Hey guys, if you haven't subscribed to United Spots yet, I'm gonna teach you how to do it. It's real simple. You find the subscribe button and you click it. You don't have to press the bell, you're just checking in with them from time to time. Then you wanna go to their channel and click videos, right? Then you wanna scroll down and see the first video you see and watch it. Poof! You might have to watch an ad or two, but these videos are worth something. Might as well let YouTube pay them for it. Then you skip the ad, go right to the video. The press play button's right there. Press play, pause. Press play, pause. Press play, pause. It's so simple, even AOC can do it. Then you want to go down after you watch the video, go down to the comment section. Leave a heartfelt message, you know, something like, hey, United Spots, that doesn't sound right. Let me erase that. How about, what a great video. Smiley face. And then said, now I'm completed. Let's see, wait, I was supposed to do something else. Oh yeah, I was supposed to share it. I mean, you can share it anywhere. Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, Twitter, anywhere you want. And make sure to like it too. You wanna like the video, don't forget to like it. And now you're done. Now you can just watch another video, scroll on down and see the rest of them. Man, it's got like 2,000 videos to choose from. Some of them, just don't get seen. But that's up to you guys, you know? It's like, look at this here. 142 million views? Wow, that's a lot! I mean, I think they've been shared by Trump, too. They got shorts, regular videos, and you want to scroll up to the most popular videos. You want to click on popular, and then... Oh, that's sad. 2,000 videos, and they only got one video with a million views. Oh, that just breaks my heart. So much talent in these guys. Wasting away their lives making videos. Help these guys out!